central hive. The rest isn't some kind of code.
I discovered it when I came across his body in the snow.
Awesome! Best night of my life! Incredible!
The impetus behind Culture Shock Miami was to find a way to engage high school and college students ages 13 to 22 to try the arts. And the hallmarks of Culture Shock are that it's easy, right? It's a website, cultureshockmiami.com. The tickets are affordable. They're $5 for performing arts activities and $2 for $5 for museums. And the program is marketed directly to this audience. It's inviting this audience to try the arts in a very easy and affordable way.
I actually really enjoyed it. I love singing and classical music. Of course, I love classical music. I have been in choir for a year.
The great thing about the program is for every student attending within that age range, they can also bring a person of any age. So if a child who's too young needs to bring a parent, they're welcome to do so at a $5 ticket as well.
I thought the performance was incredible. I love to see the variety of influences in Peter London's work, and I thought that the dancers were so expressive.
The reason I got involved in dance at the age of 5 is because someone gave some tickets to my parents and I ended up going to see Ballet International. There's a ballet series that would happen at the Dade County Auditorium, and every year when this ballet spectacular would come in, I would go to the theater. And that was the only time I could do it. I would go to the theater and watch them perform. So my exposure to these artists on stage with music, with costumes, with lights in the theater, all that whole world opened up for me. And I think Culture Shock does this with individuals. It is children's imagination are extraordinary. And for them to sit in a live theater watching a performance and be able to use their imagination, expand their imagination, it's a value that we really can't put any money on.
Let me be your Mozart. Let me be your Beethoven. What if I told you there's a new breed of Beethovens and Da Vincis in the city of Miami?
Culture Shock is the perfect way for young people to experience the arts in our community. And it has been very generous on the part of all the cultural organizations in this community to participate in Cultural Shock, because we hear all the time from Cultural Shock students how not only did they come to Piano Slam or they came to Dranoff's Contemporary Music Festival, but when they come, they say, yes, last week they were at the Miami City Ballet or at Florida Grand Opera. So I just like to thank Culture Shock and Miami-Dade County for doing that.
And it's worked. Thousands upon thousands of kids over these 10 years have been introduced to Culture Shock and have gone on to become ticket buyers to the arts. And we may even see, as we broach our next 10 years, that a lot of these young students will go on to become board members and contributors to the arts as well. That's our hope for the program.
Part of our mission here at the South Miami-Dade Cultural Arts Center is to get into the community and introduce our artists to the community. And we do that in a variety of ways. And Culture Shock supports our efforts by helping us bring these great artists to the theater, and then we'll either go out into the schools and have workshops and educational opportunities.
This is probably the best audience that I've ever seen and ever had and ever performed before. They are so warm, welcoming, active, engaging, interested in what we do and the country. I mean, I just want to do more shows in Miami, and that is the truth.
For me, art is about education. Indeed, that's why museums across the nation enjoy preferential tax status, 501c3. It's because we fulfill an educational mandate and a mission, and I take that charge very seriously, and that means dropping as many barriers as we possibly can, including intellectual, providing our visitors with the tools they need to feel comfortable and as if they speak the language of art, but also, of course, financial. And that's why I think that Culture Shock is so essential to the health and well-being of the next generation of Miamians.
Culture Shock Miami is an initiative of the Department of Cultural Affairs. It's made possible with the support of the Miami-Dade County Mayor, the Miami-Dade County Board of County Commissioners, the Cultural Affairs Council, the Knight Foundation, and TicketWeb.com.
Best night of my life!